Welcome back. We'll see you guys. Oh man, look at that right there, actually, though. I've been wearing broadcast of course, though. Oh, nice. And life 101 is very, very important. In any case, though, we're actually going to go over here. Oh, you know what? I actually need at least 15. Oh man. I got something. So we actually got another thing. Puffer fish. This one. Thank you. Well, guess what? I want to admit, see nothing's down. Trying to craft a shovel, and of course get some fossils, is very, very important as of right now, though. So we need the hard words. That's about how many pieces of hardwood I actually have removed. Why, hey! At this point, we have enough hardwood. Softwood, on the other hand, though. Oh man, oh wow. Oh man, I actually caught a lot of things already though. Right, hey. Oh. Oh man. Of course. In any case, though, it actually came to me in its bound. Vaulting vault and the shovel being in need as soon as possible. Oh, what's this? Right, hey. Now. Also hunting, of course, though, is time. I'm actually hunting for fossils in the meantime, but there's this right here, though. Oh, what's this? It's actually freaking me out quite a fair amount. And it seems like I don't have a fishing rod anymore in the meantime. But what I do know is that I should have a vaulting pole. Where can I find my first fossil on this island? Oh, what's this? What's that right there? What's that searching tool? Is it a fossil or not? I don't know. It is a fossil. About the lathers. Don't think I want to be taking it to him as of right now, though, I can tell you that much. Of course. By the way, with others, I'm a bit busy. You wouldn't be surprised I got something else in that case, though. Oh man, right, so no others, but once again, I'm a bit busy as right now though. Wait, how many? Oh. 7 donations though, almost there. So this is donation number 7. Got something with others. Oh, we're so close. Thank you. strong man. Oh! That was epic. Ooh. In any case, that's gonna be continued in another episode, so. Keep yourselves tuned, y'all.